Yesterday, all of these trees had snow on them. Looks a little bit different today.